Next up we have number 20, St. Aubrey Phantom of Elsdon, shown by Hiram Stewart. The breeder is Will Taylor and Nigel Aubrey Jones of Canada. This is by Champion St. Aubrey Gadfly of Elsdon and St. Aubrey Maybird of Elsdon. It's owned by Ralph and Pat Green of Snellville, Georgia. Next up is dog number 33, Matheny's Mr. Masterpiece, bred by Ava Matheny and Gladys Veselis, by Dudley's Fabulous Kai Osan Suki and Matheny's Lee Wu B. It's owned by Lois Lane of Venice, Florida. Next is dog number 30, Marwill's Dirty Harry. This is by Champion Avalon's Gable of Knipe and Marwill's Dolly Myrtle Beach. Will Knipe is the agent. The owners are Marla Villard and Will Knipe, Charlotte, North Carolina. Have it. St. Aubrey Phantom of Elsdon. Pick number 1. Pemmin Fanfare number 2. Marwill's Dirty Harry number 3. Matheny's Mr. Masterpiece number 4. Thank you. you have it. St. Aubrey Phantom of Elsdon, shown by Hiram Stewart, owned by Ralph and Pat Green, Snellville, Georgia. Winner's dog, number 20. Number 36, Reserve Winner's Dog, shown by Marsha Allison. Dog number 36 is Mary Mac Gottfried Silberman, owned by Malcolm E. Moore and Dr. David S. Bowman of Montgomery, Alabama. Incidentally, Mr. Jenner has a dog which is champion Wendessa Crown Prince. It's the number one dog in the rankings by the Orient Express for the year 1988. We have dog number 16, shown by Hiram Stewart. This is the puppy Bitches, 9 months and under 12 months. This is Moulin Caress of Meiling. Breeder is Patricia Mullendore and Diane Meiling by champion Four Winds Touch of Class and champion Moulin Molly Brown. It's owned by Kathy Masilla from Louisiana. I think it's pronounced Metairie, Louisiana. Thank you. Incidentally, Mr. Jenner also was the owner of one of the most famous Pekingese, La Prata Dragon. The dragon was bred in England by Miss Lillian Snook. Nigel Aubrey Jones bought the dragon, took him to Canada, and he and Bill Taylor bred many top-winning Pekingese from the dragon. He was purchased by Ed Jenner, who kept him until he was over 12 years of age. And then when he died, the Orient Express did a special edition, June 1987, for the champion, St. Aubrey La Prata Dragon. Here we have bred by exhibitor bitches. Near the screen is Marsha Allison. Marsha is getting ready to stack her bitch. This is We Two's Sunshine Girl by champion Hose Danny of We Two and champion We Two's Oriental Sunshine. Marsha Allison is from Wetumpka, Alabama. Here we have dog number 14, We Loves Something Special. This is by Dudley's Matheny's Mr. C and My Jim's Passionella, owned by Gene Crosley and Dolores Vanek from Winter Park, Florida. There you have it. We Loves Something Special, owned by Gene Crosley and Dolores Vanek. Number two was We Two's Sunshine Girl, owned by Marsha Allison from Wetumpka, Alabama. Here we have American Bred Bitches. This is number six, Peaky Simone. The breeder is Don Johnson by Mary Mac King Faisal of Lisseret and Four Winds Garbo of Peaky. It's owned by John Payne and Ted Howard. It's being shown by John Payne from Spartanburg, South Carolina. Pekingese open bitches 8 pounds and over. have Bitch 31, Marwheel's Petite Piccolo. The breeder is Will Knipe by Champion Windermere's Rocky Dragon and Champion Knipe's Cha-Cha Girl. Will Knipe is the agent. It's owned by Will Knipe and Marla Vallard from Charlotte, North Carolina. This is number 25, Four Winds Jetabelle. The breeder is Miss Robert M. Jackson by Champion Four Winds Linden and Mickley Taluna. Shown by Carolyn Schaefer. Owned by Carolyn and David Schaefer from Tuskegee, Alabama. Number 35, Hatrix Princess Mai Tai. This is by Champion Briar Quartz Coral Gable and Champion Hatrix Shanghai Queen. Shown by David Fitzpatrick. Owned by Mary and George W. Hines from Mooresville, North Carolina. Pekingese Bitch number 32, Eason Miss Michu. Maybe it's Michu. The breeder is Joan Eason. This is by Eason Choo Choo Wee Star and Windermere's Precious Andrea. Joan Eason is from Anniston, Alabama. Eason Miss Michu. Number 21, St. Aubrey Little Star of Elsdon. Breeder is William Taylor and Nigel Aubrey Jones from Champion St. Aubrey Jim Brady of Elsdon and St. Aubrey Titania of Elsdon. Shown by Hiram Stewart, owned by Ralph and Pat Green of Snellville, Georgia. Number 27, Four Winds Lyra's Bella. The breeder is Miss Robert Jackson by Champion Califranas Joy's Joseph et Toydum and Four Winds Lyra. Shown by John Woodring The owner is Ann Hindler from Greenville, North Carolina.